is tight.
A deceptively simple question,
yet it is the key to understanding relativity. When we describe motion, we do so as a function of time.
That means per second, 100 miles per hour.
But the mathematical description of velocity is move. Thus, we can define time.